Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today we carry on talking about wudu again, but in different occasion, not to pray, but to into when we go to bed. Why the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked us to make wudu before going to bed, to clean up and to be sure that our face, our hands, our feet are clean before going to bed, and we don't take the germs and the dirt and the bad smell with us to our bed. Also, he advised us, sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when we have a relationship with our wives, both of us should have this kind of wudu to clean the face, the arms, the hands, the foot as well, actually to stop transferring this kind of germs and bugs from the husband to the wife or to the wife to the husband. This is the basic principles of public health and general cleanliness amongst the Muslim, and we thank Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam for teaching us. And my message to you, please, I'm not trying to convert you, but I'm trying to show you how we should be clean and fight the germs and fight the bugs and fight the viruses. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.